See Jesus working as a carpenter, Joseph workshop in Nazareth. Here you can see the baptism of Jesus on the height of John the Baptist in the Jordan River. Here you can see the sermon on the mountain, and Jesus preached for 5,000 people near the Sea of Galilee. Here you can see the end, which is the crucifixion of Jesus in Nazareth. And up there you can see the end of the days, when all the people start coming to worship Jesus. The other gate, you can see the first sin of Adam and Eve, and you can see the tree. Down here you can see also Noah Ark. Here you can see Noah Ark. And here you can see Isaac, Abraham sacrificed Isaac on Mount Moriah when God gave him the huge name. Okay? Now inside the church, it's forbidden to speak. So when you go inside, directly you will see the temple, you will see a small number, and the Romans prevent them to worship in public. So Joseph of Tiberias, one person, one of Jesus' followers, his name Joseph of Tiberias, used to convert the important places, the home ecclesia or a home church. He used to take permission from the Roman government to let the early Christians pray inside the space. So the first, the house of prayer was a home ecclesia, means a home church. After the Byzantine Emperor became a strong emperor, and the Christian religion became the main religion for the Byzantine Emperor, the Byzantine here built here a huge church in the 4th century.
That's the house of Mary on the left. The house of Mary.
See the original floor of the Byzantine church, the Byzantine mosaic. You see it on the ground.
This is the original flooring of the Byzantine church. The original floor of the Byzantine church.
This is the original floor for the Byzantine church. You can see that it's a natural floor.
speaking for. I just not wanted to pick one.
CDM represented here before the Crusaders, and there you can see what left from the Crusader church or the Crusader wall.
The Crusader mosaic. The Crusader wall.
Okay, let's go out of the second level.